The double light boss round is getting a little silly. I've got a paladin who's got 70% light resistance, and I really don't see how to get through this battle without him, so we're just gonna try to do our best with it and see what happens.
Stay frosty!
To use Aerith this round. Oops, he's got more hit points up than possible. How about Ultimate Boon? Well, let's use this force first. And then put this up. I don't know if those last two moves are smart or not. Anyway, resistance. I don't have a barrier. What's up with that?
Witness the light of justice.
Here we go.
Winter time! Stay frosty! Winter time!
There you go! Nice job, buddy! Can I break you?
Heretical forces are not to be trifled with.
I mean, I got turbulence. It shouldn't be a big deal. I don't want to do this, though. Use turbulence. That was so smart. That'll be the next boss. We'll put the big ass glove. And that was my favorite thing to break you. Holy cats! I really like that one. I'm really looking forward to getting Markia, or whatever the correct translation is. I just get my planning information from the Ultima Mobius website translated to English, but that would make this battle so much easier. Well, charging up that limit gauge. Aww, knocked him out. That's convenient.
Fire!
Yeah, I haven't seen any harm. I'm getting a couple of time.
My future is mine to create.
I shall be the light to banish the darkness.
I'll be fine. Oh, that was dumb. At least I caught it. Almost missed that yellow gauge recharge.
Catch me.
You're not gonna have any trouble breaking him, are you? I don't wanna use my limit. So I'm not going to. Oh wow. I mean, if we're not gonna kill him this round, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna try it. And oh wait. Whatever.
bear the hopes of a people upon my back. Come on!
Yep. Oh, boy. I don't think he's going to kill. Yeah, well, he's done now. I mean, there's no way he's going to kill the Paladin. I almost ate my words again. Oh, I needed to put that wall on.
Heretical forces are not a
well, sometimes you get lucky, you know?
I will escape the tapestry of fate. My power unleashed.
Actually, probably would have been better to break it without using the weapon, but I mean, sometimes you just gotta win a battle. Alright, so that's the round right now. I did a lot better on that round than I thought I would. What are we at now? 175 boss kills. Hardly moving at all in the rankings. Kinda makes sense. See you when we check in again.